spiritual power, I have come to defeat the serpent in the name of Lord Merkabah.
Such a narrow-minded nitwit. So typical.
Lucifer only tasked me with defeating that slithering menace. Fighting you two would be a waste. Besides, I'm not even peckish. If that winged nitwit is finished, I should take flight myself.
Our mission was Shaysha, and Shaysha alone. You may safely leave, so long as you stay out of our way.
Hold on! You said we could finish this!
Did I? I don't recall.
What?
Gotta say, kid, that was quite a show. Well done. You ought to return home and rest up before we make our next move.
Oh. machine jet.
Activating transport.
Transport complete.
Phew, I'm...
broadcast. Let's get to the association.
Time. Get on with it.
Temper, temper, Demon King. I believe introductions are in order, are they not?
I think Izabo is in the best position to introduce you to.
I am Izabo, and along with Flynn, I served as a samurai of the Eastern Kingdom of Mikado. However, when we arrived in Tokyo, we weren't alone. These men were formerly samurai, just like Flynn. Their names were Walter and Jonathan. One chose to side with demons, and the other angels. They perished to become Lucifer and Merkaba.
Wait, those monsters used to fight alongside Flynn?
Is everyone from the ceiling a lunatic?
No way.
That's enough, Izabo. Matters not who we were.
It's true. The humans you once knew are gone.
I am the Lord's Chariot, the Archangel Merkaba. I have no desire to play games. State your terms, demon.
This is one hell of a conference.
You can say that again.
What's the rush, Chariot?
I am the Demon Lord Lucifer. You have my sincerest gratitude for agreeing to this. my nemesis, Merkaba. As you wish, I shall get to the point. I request a ceasefire.
A ceasefire?
A ceasefire?
That can't be true. Is that even possible?
Even Lucifer is getting desperate now.
So that we may direct our attention to the divine powers, no doubt. Krishna's gathering quite a force of gods and humans under his banner. It is an unfavorable predicament for both of us. Indeed, we cannot simply ignore the divine powers. Very well. I accept your ceasefire. My terms are this. You shall help us defeat the divine powers. I will dispatch my most elite samurai to Tokyo. Warriors of Light, each one chosen in the name of our Lord.
And I will lead the people of Tokyo against the divine powers. Hold on. Why do we have to work for you?
It's only natural. It was my hand that led the evolution of humanity. It is at my feet they shall serve.
But hell we will!
Our priority is to rescue Flynn. You can fight them yourselves.
Your service is not up for negotiation. Only a human can kill gods and demons.
What?
When gods and demons meet on the battlefield, the most they can do is seal each other away. Without humans, the war shall never end. The unclean heretics of Tokyo can accept or kill any god they desire.
Godslayer is the name we bestow upon man who can kill any being, god or demon. It is for this purpose I granted humanity knowledge and wisdom. Live according to your desires, and you shall gain the power to kill a god.
Something the Lord finds loathsome. Every time this occurred, he has wiped out humanity and recreated it. Humans must serve with unwavering faith.
And now you plan on exploiting humanity to eradicate whatever gods are inconvenient to you?
The divine powers intend to use Flynn as their own god. People of Tokyo, I command you to take back Flynn. He mustn't be a tool of the divine powers. If you cannot retrieve him, kill him. Death must come for him eventually.
We're not going to hand over Flynn to the likes of you.
We'll rescue Flynn no matter what. You can't manipulate us anymore.
That's the spirit. Even if you refuse to join us, you'll still be fulfilling your wishes. Go. Save Flynn. But first, we must deal with Shaysha. If something isn't done promptly, that monster will wreak havoc on us all.
My samurai shall set out to defeat Shaysha upon their arrival. You unclean ones must do whatever you can to aid them. Think of it as an atonement for your sins.
Damn you for toying with us like this!
That's the end of our conference. Everyone will receive their tasks soon. Good luck.
I didn't quite catch all that, especially toward the end there. How about you, Nanashi? Am I the only one who's clueless? Whatever. The important thing is that we'll be getting some new quests soon. I'll just catch up later using the Hunter notes on my smartphone.
Kid, Lucifer, Merkaba, and the Divine Powers might be squabbling over Flynn, but I already have my Godslayer. You side with the humans against the powers. Do as I say and take them out.
Strong sword called the Ameno Habanero or something. The other one is
materials for the Ashurikai. Huh. Which should we do first? That quest, huh? All right. It says here the sword's supposed to be in the fairy forest. Looks like we'll get to pay Nozomi a visit.
Thank you.